Venezuela now, where the governing United Socialist Party has closed its conference. President Nicolas Maduro ended the meeting by saying that he plans to announce a series of changes to his cabinet on Tuesday. He also expressed his support for President Dilma Rousseff in Brazil and President Vladimir Putin in Russia, saying that there were attempts against those governments to undermine the new BRICS groups of nations.